Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode to day two of Contraband Police Simulator, the prologue. Prologue here, day two, we continue. And it is another beautiful day here at the border crossing.
Marisu, jmenuji porošli v palitě. Denaja instrukcie vás, ili opošukat mašinu, ať
ko máte Slavec, jalo, kontraband. Suspect, tu Arslan, MOV. And this is the moment where I'm actually grabbing my MOV. Now this is the moment where I grab my real life notebook. Partial plate is MOV and we have a Slavet yellow in color. I'm gonna look up here right away what vehicle that is. But yeah, if you were here yesterday, then you know already what this is all about. If you weren't, there's the link to the video yesterday. Maybe watch that first. And if you like my videos, then please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Or I bring you content, well, pretty soon daily, consistently. Or in a few days... time, I am going to start. Sir, I need you to step out, please. Pick up a knife from the table. Wow. Alright, let's do it. Oh, hello! Dude, you have a whole set of different problems now. Wow. Yeah, my dude, you are done for. Totally done for. You are under arrest. Yeah, I can't cut the back of these. Oh, there is more! And what do we have here then? Weapons! Oh, hello! It's getting better by the minute. You, my friend, are under arrest. Rum-pum-pum. Good day. Epic sideburns, my dude. But yeah, very soon I will be a full-time content creator. Alcohol canister. There you go. Now go to Aspirant Maximov. I thought he is sergeant. Contraband hiding spots, okay. Wow.
Wow. skali aż oliwnej bar. Posłuchaj stawkiem instrumentów za pastolu. A, wier, madronarze,
oh, pitchfork. Oh, this is great. This is absolutely amazing. Alright, well, continuing on in our life. Can already see broken wheels. Flat tires, broken wheels. What is that? DIY. Yeah, it sure looks like a DIY car. Alright, sir. Thank you. Rest matches. Oh. Well, that's the end already. Don't have to report. Don't have to look for anything more. However, yeah, we don't really have any reason. Oh, I guess I can look. No, you cannot. But thanks for asking. Hi there. I guess, you know what? I know this is... We're gonna just be doing controls on something where I'm really seeing major problems. This is a major problem. Micros, that's correct though. Driver name Arslan. You will wait until I'm done. This is how long you will wait. Flat tires times two. I don't think he has broken lights or windows, which is actually not bad for this country. But as it is, you cannot come in. Bye-bye. See you later. Come again. Next. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. Didn't mean to. Documents. Yeah. Don't worry. If everything checks out, just gonna take a minute. That match. That can't match. That does match though. That is correct. That is correct. Stationary for Al-Bakr Al-Barak.
Suracho, let's start it over you.
That's okay. I think that matches as well. Hilal. E-A-Y. EAY 5. That's it. Copy, that's okay. One flat tire. One broken window. And that's it. You are good. One flat tire, one broken window. There you go.
Hello, Rachlo.
What? But he had a flat tire. One broken window. Yeah, I hope so too. Papers, please. So, we're gonna be doing our thing here. The usual. Frosty's Julie. That matches. That matches. 6th of August is okay. Oh, date of birth. That matches. Republic of Kazakhstan. That matches. I think that's okay too. No, you cannot. Soviet. Is that a Soviet? I don't think it is. Oh, never mind. It is. It's the four-door station wagon. All right, friend. Let's see if I can see anything here. You are missing a front license plate. Two broken windows. Wait a second. Is he just missing a license plate or is he missing the complete front bumper? He's missing the complete front bumper. One bumper, two windows. Excuse me while I jump in here quickly. Okay, so one way we can check, no you cannot, you know what, out of the vehicle since you are so impatient. 1700 is the max allowable weight for this thing, so he's good on that. But since he's so impatient, we're gonna have a quick look here. If you are impatient, my friend, then this is what happens. Oh yeah, there's also a broken light. One broken light. Other than that, though, you are free to go. Next time, be more patient. Off you go. Oh, last one for today already. Look at that. Okay, wait a second. Arslan. Is it you I'm looking for? It sure is. Mikros. That is actually valid, and this is valid too. Doesn't matter though. Please step out of the vehicle. Let's have a look here. 950 max. So he's good on that, but because he is wanted, we are going to
Dobrze. Wadlo hamany, meno, aćmiru.
O.
Vaćo dajnara.
Oh. Oh, well, you know. Can I release him? I mean, this is, after all. Sent to labor camp. Unlawful arrest. Reward 0. Yeah. Well, what do you do? Can we let him go? No. That's unfortunate. I would totally let him go. I feel bad. For a moment. Okay, what do we have? We have... flat tires, I think. Well, broken light, anyway. This is actually really fun. One broken light. One broken light. Okay, good. Oh, well, yeah. There you go. Yeah, I can finally rest, and thus comes day 2 to an end. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode once again. One unlawful arrest. That is unfortunate. Oh well. So what do you do? I do hope you enjoyed the episode, and you join me again tomorrow for day 3 of the Contraband Police prologue. Until then, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.